we have been learning for quite a few years now. So balanced diet is a diet which contains adequate amount of carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, fibers and minerals. So when I say adequate, I mean the equal proportion of all of the above mentioned nutrients. I don't mean that 50% of any of these you like and 50% of the others. And the other thing that is very important is staying hydrated. Drinking more water is very important to us. As all of us know that 70% of our body is made up of water. But when I tell that drinking water or staying hydrated is important for water, but also because water can cure many diseases. For example, drinking more water or more consumption of water can reduce tooth decay and also ensure a good circulation of blood throughout our body and also the good circulation of oxygen, as blood is made up of 90% of water. Water therapy has also proven that drinking more water can reduce and prevent many diseases like kidney stones, asthma and many others. I would like to conclude by telling that let us all take a vote today on this auspicious day to eat better, live better and think better. Now let us all do yoga on this auspicious day. Thank you.